from the Barker Hangar in Los Angeles, California, it's the 2003 Kids' Choice Awards!
Live? We're live? But I'm not ready!
Like I was saying, live from the Barker Hangar in Los Angeles, California, it's the 2003 Kids' Choice Awards! With special appearances by 3LW,
Jessica Alba,
Drew Barrymore,
from Gilmore Girls, Alexis Bledel,
Amanda Bynes,
Bow Wow,
the cast of the Brothers Garcia,
alrighty,
Nick Cannon,
Kelly Clarkson,
from 8 Simple Rules, Kaylee Cuoco,
Cameron Diaz,
from Drake and Josh, Drake Bell and Josh Peck,
Hillary Duff,
from the Fairly Odd Parents, Cosmo, and yours truly, Wanda.
Who? Yay! Will Ferrell.
Justin Guarini.
Melissa Joan Hart.
Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Ashton Kutcher.
Scooby-Doo's Matthew Lillard.
Bring it on, babe!
Lucy Liu.
EMX champion Dave Mira.
Mandy Moore.
Frankie Muniz.
Brittany Murphy.
Mike Myers! Kelly Osbourne!
Michelle Pfeiffer!
Brad Pitt! Ooh, he's hunky!
The Rock!
Lil Romeo!
Rebecca Romaine Stamos!
My kid, Daryl Savara! Will Smith!
Britney Spears!
Sylvester Stallone!
Damon Wayans!
And Evan Rachel Wood! You made it!
And a super surprise secret celebrity guest!
Plus, Tony Hawk will attempt the world record skateboarding slime jump! And musical performances by B2K and Justin Timberlake!
And now, here's your host with her best video game face on, Rosie O'Donnell!
Award. Are you ready to press the start button? For the past 4 weeks, 24 million of you called, wrote, you did the double click and online thing, and finally tonight, we're gonna find out who's number one in the world of TV, movies, music, sports, video games, and more. And we're doing it from inside Nickelodeon's Game Station. How about the Game Station? Yep. A virtual game world where we're taking this thing to the next level! We're going for the crashiest, the bashiest, the slimiest kid's choice in the history of the whole wide world. And you know, it wouldn't be a great game without some kicking music. So how about B2K? I thought so. How about Justin Timberlake? Rocking the sound card here tonight. And do you want burps? Do you want them? Because we got the 3rd annual Celebrity Burp Award. Excuse me. Ooh. You want some super slimy stunts? Well, how about skateboard king Tony Hawk getting ready to set the skateboard slime jump world record? Yeah. All night we're gonna be diving, sliding, jumping, pumping, dashing, and crashing, just like they do in the world of video games. So what do you say we start this party by sliming you guys right now? Hey, what's going on? Well, there was no slime. There was supposed to be a huge wave of sloppy slime. What happened?
It is I, the Sliminator, and I've stolen all your slime, and I'm going to use it to destroy the galaxy.
You can't destroy the galaxy with slime!
Fine, then I'll just destroy the Kids' Choice Awards instead.
We can't have the Kids' Choice Awards without slime!
Exactly.
I don't like that guy, but let me tell you, we still have tons of slime. We got 11,000 gallons of it. Melissa Joan Hart is outside with Tony Hawk in his stunt tank. Hey, Melissa, we're gonna need some of your slime.
Rosie, it's gone. It was here a minute ago, and now the slime is all gone.
Rosie, you gotta get the slime back, because I'm not diving into an empty pool.
Oh, man, don't panic. We can get it back. Where's the Kids' Choice Manual? Oh, here it is. I don't go anywhere without it. It says right here, if your slime is stolen by an evil video villain who's green, you can get the slime back by completing tonight's video challenges and pulling the red lever. Here's the red lever, okay? I just gotta pull on that and we'll get the, oh, it's locked. It's locked, we don't have any slime. All right, don't worry. We have the top celebrity gamers in the world and they're here to win back the slime. Right now, we're here to give out the first orange blimp of the night, our pop goddesses, Britney Spears and Will Ferrell!
Question?
Yes, sure.
Why are you wearing a dress?
Didn't you get the invitation?
What?
The invitation that Nix and everyone suggested that all of tonight's presenters wear a nice dress.
No. It says that all presenters should dress nice, man. Dress nice. Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Check out this year's nominees for favorite male movies.
Favorite male movie star. Oh. Adam Sandler. Will Smith.
He got a bug in the electrical system.
Yeah, baby, yeah!
Mike Myers!
Okay, how's this? How's this look?
That's still kind of pretty freaky, man. I'm sorry.
Thank you very much. Okay, and the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
Okay.
Bill. Oh, you gotta get your work.
First of all, let's hear a round of applause for the hottest, sexiest, sweetest woman in the room, Mr. Will Ferrell. Brittany, looking forward to the new album, so I got something to dance with my grandma to. I know, thank you very much, appreciate it. I'd like to really take time to thank the all the policemen and the firemen and the military who protect us every day, who risk their lives in order for us to have fun days like this. So thank you.
Slimeinator has stolen our slime. But I read the manual and we can get it back if we win video game challenges. The first challenge of the night is Spider-Man, and here to play the game from the upcoming movie Honey, Little Romeo and Jessica Alba.
Yes, Romeo and I have to get Spidey across the city and land on all 7 platforms in 30 seconds and not fall off the web and not die a horrible video game death.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, and when we win, we're going to pull that red lever right there and get our slime back.
Exactly. All right, the game fanatics out there, they're going to need some help. Help them, Joe. Make some noise. All right, turn around. You're right here. You're right here. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, Spider-Man, go!
Go,
Come on, let's hear it. Let's hear some noise.
My evil grandmother can sleep better than you. You're running out of time.
Come here, let me help you out.
Yeah, you landed on it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Miss it. Miss.
Still to come on the 2003 Kids' Choice Awards, Will Smith, Charlie's Angels, Brad Pitt, an amazing performance by Justin Timberlake, and our special super secret celebrity guest.
Oh, it's gonna be more fun than Brussels sprouts and math exams put together.
Kids' Choice Awards are brought to you by Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Burger King, Hit Clips, Hershey's Kisses, and Nickelodeon.
Cool. Star and Lightning bowl-shaped chicken tenders.
Yeah. I wonder where they come from.
Maybe not.
SpongeBob toys have floated back to Burger King in every big kid's meal. To swim, squirt, and swing. It's nautical nuttiness. You can collect all 8 toys and create your very own Bikini Bottom Bunch. Have it your way.
The Buzz Garcia
Sophia here telling you to stick around.
We may not have slime, but we do have pie.
Brad Pitt and Justin Timberlake are on the way.
A daycare center, you and me.
You know what type of responsibility that is?
Yes, and I'll be just as careful with them as I am with Ben.
Oh, hey, man, don't be just rubbing your head into stuff.
On May 9th.
Welcome to Daddy Daycare.
Comes a mother.
Hey, yo, wait!
Of all comedies.
Finished.
What?
Eddie Murphy. Daddy Daycare. Rated PG. In theaters everywhere May 9th.
Why are Hershey's Kisses wrapped in foil? Because everything else looks ridiculous. Little Hershey's Kisses, big chocolate taste. Happy Easter from Hershey's.
At the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk, in the warm California sun.
Warm sand, cool surf, and hot new rides. Cliffhanger and Fireball. The admission-free boardwalk is open daily for spring break, April 12th through the 27th. Go to beachboardwalk.com for special spring break discounts and get to the beach.
At the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk, in the warm California sun.
Boardwalk!
What are you watching?
Fistful of Dollars.
No, you're not.
I think I know a Clint Eastwood movie when I see one.
Oh, really? So I guess that's Clint churning butter?
The Info Button. Know what you're watching before it's too late. From Comcast Digital Cable, your life connected.
Nickelodeon can't predict what you'll look like when you're all grown up, but we do know what the Rugrats will look like when they're all grown up.
You're saying I'm immature?
This fall, Tommy Pickles and the gang are boldly going where no Rugrat has gone before. Junior high.
What's up with that?
Can't wait till fall? Nick's got a special sneak peek at our brand new series, All Grown Up, tonight, right after the Kids' Choice Awards on Nickelodeon. Growing up changes everything.
You got that right.
All right, a big shout out to PS51, and we're back. We're getting ready to get our slime back, but right now we're here to present the award for favorite TV show from Spy Kids 3D. Daryl Sabara and Sylvester Stallone.
Control people like video games?
Oh, you mean something like this?
Hey, let me see that.
Sure, why not? I don't think so.
Fine, then let me announce a nominee.
Nah, I think not. Bye. Okay, here come the nominees for the favorite TV show.
I called their apartment! And the kid choice is...
Lizzie McGuire! Accepting for Lizzie McGuire is Hillary Duff!
Do the best we can.
Thank you.
Here to give out the award for favorite music group are from X2 X-Men United, Rebecca Romaine Stamos.
And from my wife and kids, David Wayans.
Video games are huge, but they still have a ways to go before they're bigger than the stars of the music world.
Video games. When I was a kid, we had one game, Pong. Two lines that went up and down, a little white dot bounced around. Kids today got way too many choices.
Can we get to the favorite music group award now?
Music group? When I was a kid, we only had one group, the Spinners. And if you didn't like them, well, it was tough on you. Tough luck.
Right. Can we get to the nominees?
Nominee? When I was a kid, there were no nominees.
Favorite music group.
Oh my God.
We want to take the
we don't know what to say. We want to thank y'all though, Nickelodeon, everybody, all the kids. We really love y'all.
Chris is gonna win.
Chris,
our label.
Our label.
Marcus Houston.
Our managers.
Chris, we want to thank everybody.
We want to thank everybody. Thank you. And many more. Yeah.
Burp Award, and if we get the slime back, the world record skateboarding slime jump,
and the special super secret celebrity gift.
Really?
Well, let's just say I'm magic and anything could happen.
Ooh. Kind of weird, isn't it?
It's like projecting the voice in a different way of sound.
Yeah, I know. And yeah, it's kind of like unbelievable that I can do that. That's weird.
Fruit by the foot. Foot after foot. After foot of long fruity fun. Fruit by the foot, the fun goes on and on.
For the legendary thief of the seven seas.
Sinbad!
Sinbad? Yeah.
Now, they've got a goddess on their tails.
Hang on!
Danger at every turn.
Arena!
And a whole shipload of adventure. Brad Pitt, Catherine Zeta-Jones, and Michelle Pfeiffer.
Who's bad?
Sinbad, rated PG, starts July 2nd.
3LW here telling you stay tuned for more Kids' Choice Awards.
That's right, because Justin Timberlake is going to rock your body.
Woo! Be like this.
No, I mean like this.
Come on, y'all!
New Pocket New Pet, like taking the website wherever you go.
You put your character in different slots. So you can earn Neo points with way cool games.
Like catch and racing.
Play with Aisha in the Lost Desert.
Cougar on Mystery Island.
Or Kachik in the Haunted Woods.
Buy stuff for your pets. Food, toys, even pets for your pets.
even earn a rare item code for the online game.
Now you can take Neopets anywhere!
Pocket Neopets. Each sold separately. Batteries not included. Ask your parents' permission before going online.
I had dinner with Max last night.
Who?
Maxaroni!
Wow. Yo, Maxaroni! Here's the deal. It's the new mac and cheese.
That keeps it real.
Maxaroni!
Cheese!
The ultimate cheese for maximum fun. Real cheese, cool shapes, gotta get me some. New Maxaroni from Stouffer's. It's mac and cheese to the max.
Cool. Star and lightning bolt-shaped chicken tenders.
Yeah. I wonder where they come from.
Maybe not.
SpongeBob toys have floated back to Burger King in every big kid's meal. To swim, squirt, and swing. It's nautical nuttiness. You can collect all 8 toys and create your very own Bikini Bottom Bunch. Have it your way.
First, they came to fry.
Yogi.
But they got scrambled. This time, they're back. And they're sunny side up.
Good people of Earth, there's no cause for alarm. We come in peace.
Whoa, wait. Time out here. We're letting an evil alien live in our house?
Yeah, now, Jimbo, don't be rude. The Yokians are friendly now.
Run for your lives!
This spring, the eggs are hunting us. Jimmy Neutron, the Egg Player Strikes Back, 1-hour special. Catch the Galaxy premiere Friday, April 25th at 8 o'clock, 7 central, only on Nickelodeon.
Jimmy, I am your father.
You are just kidding.
Here tonight to rock your body, our buddy Justin Timberlake.
Don't be so quick to call the pain. This thing, I wanna rock your body. This thing, this thing, you don't have to admit ya. But I don't mind. Just wanna rock your girl. I'll have whatever you have. Come on, let's give it a whirl. See, I've been watching you. I like the way you move. So go ahead, girl, just do it.
Woo! Put your hands up!
And you grab a couple more. Come on, all to me. And in the middle of a floor. So the earth is thick. The smell is right. So the glass to the left. And the sail to the right. Said the air is thick, it's smelling right. So you pass to the left and you sail to the right. Woo! So quick to walk away. It's me, I wanna rock your body. Please stay. It's me, you don't have to admit ya. Walk away. It's me, let me rock you to the break of day. It's me.
Talk to me, boy.
No disrespect, I don't need no harm.
Talk to me, boy.
rock your body. Everybody put your hands up.
Don't be so quick to,
don't walk away. Come on and dance with me.
Let me
rock your body. Come on and dance with me.
You don't have to admit
you, don't have to admit you. Wanna play, just dance with me.
Do, 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 do,
yeah. Come on and dance with me. No disrespect, I don't mean no harm. Can't wait to have you in my arms. Come on, baby. Better have you.
That's a lot of fighting, so let's everybody just leave it to me.
Oh, yeah?
No. I can handle it. I got it. Yeah, I'm gonna.
I've got 26-inch pipes. Let me do the job. I'll take this one, and you just pull the lever.
Okay.
All right. Okay, Rosie, bring on the sponge.
Okay, you get in your marks. You guys out there, he's not gonna win without your help. Here we go. You go to town right there. Here we go, Rock. Yeah, you get that guy.
Protein shake.
Watch out for the green. For the green guy.
Is as thick as his bicep.
You gotta get the jellyfish.
Now I know where the rock
here's
is.
The
it's in your head.
Watch out for the skeleton.
Okay, game over.
Over. Oh. I'm sorry to tell you, Rock, but that little skeleton kicked your butt.
Okay, no. Don't be fooled by the rock that we got. See, I'm going to do something here. I've got something better than brute strength.
What's that?
Cheat codes.
Excellent! Cheat codes!
Okay, let me try this.
Are you going to play it?
Heck yeah,
Rosie. All right, we need some more noise for Brittany. Let's
go! Come on, everybody.
Let's go, Brit. Okay. You can do it. You can do it, Brittany.
Hey, didn't anyone tell
you
cheat codes
like that
slime-inator are cheating?
Come on, Brittany. Help her out, kids. Help her out.
Don't forget.
Come on, shake, guys.
And come join
me right now.
On the dark
we
and
can do
slimy
this
side.
Got it.
Okay.
Fine, but you'll never beat the skeleton.
Yes. Wait.
No! You did it, Brittany! Let's get over there, Rock.
Here we go.
Let's bring him to the slime portal. Come on.
Yeah.
You get in there, Rock. Get in there, Rock.
All right.
Let's let him go in there, all right?
No problem.
It's his turn to see if we got enough power to get our slime back. Ahead, Rock, pull that lever, buddy.
All right.
That would be a big no. A big no.
Okay.
No.
You
want a towel now? He wants a towel, everybody.
You don't get a towel. But right after you do this award for favorite female
come
butt kicker, I'll get you a towel.
You
right over there, guys. Right over there.
Thanks, Rock.
Wow.
nasty.
Whether it's in the real world or the virtual world, or you've got seaweed stuck to your body, nobody kicks more butt than kids.
Well, that's the truth. But in the entertainment world, it's hard to decide who kicks the most butt. And that's why we have the Favorite Butt Kicker Award.
And now it's time to find out which one of these bodacious babes packed. I know, honey, I just tell you. Pack the most punch and kick the most booty in 2002.
Here are the extreme female nominees.
Favorite female butt kicker. Jennifer Love Hewitt.
What's my name?
Yes. This isn't right.
Sarah Michelle Gellar. Halle Berry.
My friend's mom, James.
Who sent you?
Your mama.
All right.
Some pretty extraordinary females there.
And the kid's choice for the favorite female butt kicker is...
I've never been a female butt kicker before, and I hope to live up to it in the future. I wouldn't be a butt kicker, though, without my friend Jackie Chan, so wherever he is, thanks, Jackie. And, and thank you for the blimp, and have a good time. Bye!
From Mean Simple Rules, Kaylee Cuoco! From Gilmore Girls, Alexis Bledel! And last year's slime stunt diver, freestyle BMX champion Dave Mira!
Okay, the next award is so big it needs three of us to present it. It's the third annual Celebrity Burp Award.
The first ever winner was movie star Cameron Diaz, who blew the competition away, literally.
But last year was so close, we had a burp off between Jessica Alba and Steven Irwin, the Crocodile Hunter, and you made it a tie.
So let's take a look at this year's Belching Banshees.
Okay, that wasn't very loud, but here's the deal. I burped and farted at the exact same time.
Okay, so you kids at home decide the winner. Log on to nick.com right now and vote for your favorite celebrity burper.
That's right. Vote for the burp you love the most, and we'll have the results at the end of the show.
Stay tuned! Charlie's Angels, Brad Pitt, an awesome performance by D2K, Tony Hawk's world record skateboarding slime jump, and our super surprise secret celebrity guest are coming up on the USDA Choice Awards!
It's the Kids' Choice Awards, you moron!
Really? Then what am I supposed to do with these cows?
The Kids' Choice Awards are brought to you by Hit Clips, Reese's Pieces, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Burger King, and Nickelodeon.
School at 8:15? Whose idea was that? But I go in style with new Hit Clips music players, like my fat fashion flower that clips right on my backpack, so I can listen to Vanessa, Michelle, and Hilary Duff. Clips of the latest hits from my favorite artists on all kinds of players. I've got my butterfly on the bus, the ultra-cute kitty cat at lunch, or the Hit Clips heart like I gave Heather for her birthday.
The rockin' new guitar gets me jamming after study hall, and I've got to wear a smile at practice because you never know who might be watching. Hit clips.
Play your soul separately with one music chip. Other chips sold separately. Marker makes about 60 seconds.
Some wanted banana yellow. Some wanted berry red. For the new Trix Bees, everyone wins.
Wow.
It's banana berry split.
Get your Trix.
I will. And they're mine.
For a limited time, Trix has new banana berry split pieces. Part of this good breakfast.
Beautiful banana meets luscious berries. It's a two-color
split.
Blitz.
It's up, silly
Whoa.
Rabbit.
Trix are for kids.
Trix with banana berry split is my goal.
They told us to stay here.
You always do as you're told?
On May 2nd, it's X.
I'm driving.
Maybe next time.
2. The Extreme.
You've got a talent, you have.
Somebody's angry.
Why don't we get uniforms?
They're on order. Should arrive in a few years.
Rated PG-13. May 2nd, only in theaters.
Nickelodeon knows funny. Nickelodeon knows kids. And Nickelodeon knows stars. Now Nickelodeon wants to know, are you all that? It's Nickelodeon's search for the funniest kid in America, and Nick's looking for you. Don't just stand there, get ready to audition. The winner picked by Nick viewers will ditch their normal life to become the next big star on Nickelodeon and a full-time cast member on All That. So if you think you're the funniest, go to Nick.com now to find out how you can audition on the first network for funny, kids, and the next big star, Nickelodeon.
Hey, this is Drake.
And Josh.
And you can see us soon in our own show on Nick.
But right now, I can't wait to see Charlie's Angels coming up.
Dude, you have no chance.
Wake up! You're dreaming!
These new mad scientists are really good!
Mad scientist? Where?
No, mad scientist twist!
Rainbow powder?
New flavor!
Raspberry reaction!
Watermelon kiwi!
Oh! Oh yeah!
Hey, what's up? I'm Kelly Osborne here at the Nickelodeon's Kids' Choice Awards. It's stars, music, and mess, and I'm in the middle of it all. So hang out with me and behind the scenes on Teen Nick tomorrow night at 6 o'clock, 5 o'clock Central. I'll see you then.
Hey everybody, Melissa back with the original King of Extreme, Tony Hawk, who was supposed to take the messiest, most extreme plunge in history into this slime tank, full of thousands and thousands of gallons of glorious slime, but the slime in here stole it.
We were ready to set the record, Rosie, but we need the slime. I want to set the record.
Yeah, well, hey, maybe this will cheer you up. Oh, look, he's the Kids' Choice Award winner for Favorite Male Athlete.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Awesome. Hey, I want to thank all the kids for this award. You guys rule. You're so honest about it. And I want to thank Activision Neversoft for making this game happen. And let's get the slime back, okay?
All right, Tony, we'll get the slime back. Here to take it to the next video game challenge, give it up for Drew Barrymore, Cameron Diaz, Lucy Liu, Charlie's Angels.
That Luigi stays afloat on his shelf for 30 seconds.
That's right.
And avoid the powerful waves.
That's right. Can you do it, Angels?
You know what? We're going to tag team this one, Rosie.
Excellent. You guys going to shout out some help out there?
Let's go.
ass waves!
Oh, Kurt, help us! Help us! Get it through!
You're falling! You're falling! No, you didn't fall! Yes! No! Yes! No! Yes! Yes!
Breaking wind up in this car. The only gas that I want to smell would be unleaded.
Adam Lambert!
I'm so sorry. Sorry? You're bad. You're not the boss
of me now. Frankie Muniz!
Where's Malcolm?
And the kid's choice is... Where's the button? I think that's it.
This is the scariest experience of my life. I just hugged somebody with spaghetti on them. But I just want to thank Nickelodeon. You guys put on an awesome show. It's so much fun. Thank you, everybody, for voting. I never thought this would actually happen. I've always wanted one of these. Thank you so much.
To be here tonight to give out a very special and brand new Kids' Choice Award. An award given to the movie that not only captures us with laughs, looks, and technique, which goes even further to tickle our senses with a powerful scent. I'm talking, of course, about the newest and most coveted award of the Kids' Choice Awards. It is the award for the favorite fart in a movie. And here are the nominees.
Favorite fart in a movie.
Don't stop until your first sings off.
Scooby-Doo. The Crocodile Hunter, Collision Course! Master of Disguise! Austin Powers 3!
Did you just soil yourself?
Maybe. It did sound a little wet, didn't it? Right at the end.
Ooh. And the kid's choice is...
Thank my mom and my dad and my sister who taught me everything I know about farting. You want to thank my wife who I fart on all the time. Baby, I love you. I love you, baby. And my daughter who farts and then she giggles and then she farts and giggles. We're a big, happy farting family. Thank you very much. My first show ever was on Nickelodeon. Makes me so happy to get this award. We'll start the sequel tomorrow. Comes out next year. Thank you. Much love. Oh.
When we come back, Marcus Houston, B2K, Brad Pitt, Will Smith, Cameron Diaz presents the Celebrity Perf Award and our super surprise secret celebrity gift.
But we've got to get this slime back. Slime, where are you?
The Kids' Choice Awards are brought to you by Hershey's Kisses, Macaroni Mac and Cheese, and Nickelodeon.
Why are Hershey's Kisses wrapped in foil? Because everything else looks ridiculous. Little Hershey's Kisses, big chocolate taste.
Picklets has music chips for all my moods. Michelle Branch, Elvis, Vanessa Carlton, Pink, NSYNC, Shaggy, Britney Spears, Destiny's Child, Smash Mouth, Goo Goo Dolls, Enrique, and Justin Timberlake.
I just wanna love you, baby.
Picklets, you can collect them all.
Players sold separately with one music chip. Other chips sold separately. Micro mix about 60 seconds.
I had dinner with Max last night.
Who? Maxaroni!
Yo, Maxaroni, here's the deal. It's the new mac and cheese.
Mackie's in Rio.
Maxaroni! The ultimate cheese for maximum fun. Real cheese, cool shapes, gotta get me some. Principal! New Maxaroni from Stouffer's. It's mac and cheese to the max.
Nickelodeon can't predict what you'll look like when you're all grown up. But we do know what the Rugrats will look like when they're all grown up.
You're saying I'm immature?
This fall, Tommy Pickles and the gang are boldly going where no Rugrat has gone before. Junior high.
What's up with that?
Can't wait till fall? Nick's got a special sneak peek at our brand new series, All Grown Up, tonight, right after the Kids' Choice Awards on Nickelodeon. Growing up changes everything.
You got that right.
Hey, Kelly Osborne here, host of Teen Nick's Behind the Scenes, reminding you of two very important things. One, stick around for our celebrity guest. And two, never listen to what your brother says, ever. Peace.
At the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk, in the warm California sun.
Warm sand, cool surf, and hot new rides, Cliffhanger and Fireball. The admission-free boardwalk is open daily for spring break, April 12th through the 27th. Go to beachboardwalk.com for special spring break discounts and get to the beach.
At the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk, in the warm California sun.
Boardwalk!
What are you watching?
Fistful of Dollars.
No, you're not.
I think I know a Clint Eastwood movie when I see one.
Oh, really? So I guess that's Clint churning butter?
The Info Button. Know what you're watching before it's too late. From Comcast Digital Cable, your life connected.
Doc!
It's not a duck, it's a pelican!
Ah! On May 30th...
I have to find my son!
Your son Chico?
Nemo.
Right.
You've never seen fish... Hello. ...prepared like this.
Nice.
From the creators of Monsters, Inc., Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film...
Ah!
Finding Nemo, rated G. You can see it May 30th.
You were all like, whoa! And then we were like, whoa! And then you were like, whoa!
It's like he's trying to speak to me, I know it!
Sure.
Cool. Star and Lightning bowl-shaped chicken tenders.
Yeah. I wonder where they come from.
Maybe not.
SpongeBob toys have floated back to Burger King in every big kid's meal. To swim, squirt, and swing. It's nautical nuttiness. You can collect all 8 toys and create your very own Bikini Bottom Bunch. Have it your way.
Sister, but he's all grown up now. Marcus Houston!
Yo. Yo, check this out. Check it. Baby, look, I'm tired of trying to convince you that I ain't caught up lying. When she walked past me, I looked so what? Big deal. I don't understand how that can make you feel that my love ain't for real, baby. Yeah. Woo. That you're with me. Yeah. Check. Why would I throw that away? Huh. Ooh, yeah. Though I may look occasionally, you're the only one I need if I want it. And I would be with, yeah. Yo, she's fine to me, but she'll always be. And I've been moving that girl. Hey, everything I want in my life except a girlfriend. B2K. Just got to beat me in and spark in my car. I do it like a boy ain't made for my massage. And everywhere we go, they know just who we are. Said they do, it's them ghetto superstars. The latest throwback in the ones on my feet. Get out the bins and then I'm off up in the Jeep. Taking pics with chicks that look like they should keep. All of that, I'm still missing one thing. Oh, hey. Everything I wanted. Hey. And everything that I oh, oh, would you be my hey.
Yeah, yeah. Check 1, 2. Put your hands up, y'all. Put your hands up. Yeah. Who's gonna be that ride or die chick for me tonight?
Biggest. That's just my motivation. No more game preparation. This is preparation. She must be ready and steady for a grown man session. I'm talking
one another, a little fierce lesson.
Now she pointing it again and now we arguing. Talking girls, talking messing, telling all the friends. Yeah. I see this new chick tonight and I'ma make her my girlfriend.
Yo, B2K, why don't y'all give them what they used to?
I was talking to I'm not talking for you, I'm not talking for you, I'm not talking for you.
your body.
Yeah.
Here to present the award for favorite female movie star are...
From Sinbad, Legend of the Seven Seas, Michelle Pfeiffer and Brad Pitt!
This is our first time to the Kids' Choice Awards, and Rosie warned us it gets pretty loud out here. Is that true?
You call that loud? Come on! All right, that's enough. All right, guys, we're happy to be here. We're here to present the award for favorite female movie star.
And although none of tonight's nominees took home the Best Picture Oscar this year, who cares? It's Kids' Choice.
Yeah.
So let's give out the only award that really matters, the Orange Blimp.
Here are the nominees.
Favorite female movie star.
Hi.
Jennifer Lopez.
Ooh, hot.
Halle Berry.
So I left you in an explosive situation. You're a big boy.
Oh, yeah, in a big way.
Amanda Bynes.
You look like you could use a little you time. Who are you?
Kirsten Dunst.
Okay.
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
Amanda Bynes! Amanda Bynes is also the Kids' Choice for Favorite Female TV Star!
Such a big honor. I had a great time doing the movie. It was my first movie, and it's a big honor, and thank you for voting for me. It's really special. I had a really great time, so thank you.
And now to present a very special award, we have last year's favorite TV actor, the man, the myth, the rapper, the crazy, Nick Cannon!
Now, for the past 2 years, Kids' Choice has given out a very special wannabe award. It's the Platinum Blimp given to our favorite role model, the kind of person that you and me want to be, you know? And this year's winner is all that and much, much more. And that's why I'm happy to give the Kids' Choice Wannabe Award to my man, Big Will Smith!
The man has conquered music, TV, and the movies, making him Hollywood's ultimate triple threat. He became a pioneering rapper as one half of the popular duo DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. He quickly entered rap royalty with his hits like Girls Ain't Nothing But Trouble, Parents Just Don't Understand, and Summertime, and won the first rap Grammy Award ever given, music's highest honor.
Story all about how
on the small screen he wowed us for 6 seasons as the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Bring it. Then he hit the big screen. The action flick Bad Boys with Martin Lawrence made him a star. Then came the blockbuster Independence Day, which made him a superstar.
Welcome to Earth.
He battled more aliens in the mega hits Men in Black and Men in Black 2. And then took on the role of a lifetime as the greatest boxer ever, Muhammad Ali. He was nominated for an Oscar, movie's highest honor.
Because I've been
for y'all.
The man has dominated worlds of music and film. So what challenges are left for him? Well, he says the biggest is yet to come. In 10 years or so, he plans to run for president of the U.S. of A. And if he wins, he's got my vote. He'll be the first president ever to have been slimed. How cool is that?
But what's more important than all of that for the funny skinny kid from Philly is his family and the family of others. He privately supports local charities all over the country to help kids from babies to teens. Hey, good job, Will. Yeah, and he even helped me out. You know, he let me borrow the Bentley when I need to go on a hot date and things, too. So he's my man. And he got a hit movie, Bad Boys 2, that's coming out. That's going to be even crazier for him. So y'all make some noise. Give it up for this year's recipient of the Kids' Choice Wannabe Award. The person I work with and always wanted to be, my man, Big Will
y'all very much. You've been really good to me, and you know this word is especially important to me because it's called the Wannabe Award, which means that there's people out there that want to be like me. So right now, I'm gonna give you the three rules. These are the three ways. Now y'all listen, because if you do these three things, you can be just like Will. You do these three things. First and foremost, you gotta read. You gotta read. That's the first thing. Because you gotta be smart. You gotta be smart. Anybody out there that wants to be like Will, 20 minutes a day, you gotta read at least 20 minutes a day. All right? The second thing, most important thing, you gotta work really, really hard. You can't be scared to work hard. You gotta get out there, you go to sleep early so you can wake up in the morning and work hard. And the third and most important thing you gotta do is never, ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. If you have a dream, you follow that dream. Do not ever let somebody tell you you're not smart enough or you're not pretty enough or you're not cool enough. You follow your dream. You do exactly what you want to do. God bless you.
Don't go away. The Kids' Choice All-Star Celebrity Burp Off is coming up next.
I am so gonna win!
Oh, get me fast! Wow, what have you been eating? Alright, get ready for Tony Hawk and our super surprise secret celebrity guest when we come back! I just bite it for the look. I don't like it.
It'll wait for him. You want to hand stay or play. Give it up, Jiggy, make it feel like. The Rugrats have always gone far.
I ran of the world!
But this time,
we're gonna need a bigger boat.
They're going completely overboard.
Land ho!
Now,
we're stuck on a tropical island that don't got no people on it.
But we're here.
I mean people who matter.
They're about to discover something beyond their wildest dreams.
Down, monkey.
The wild Thornberries.
Where'd you come from?
This summer.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Spike finds his voice.
You talking to me?
Are you talking to me?
I can talk to animals. It's a long story.
Chucky meets his double. And Angelica meets her match.
Should I stay or should I go?
Yeah, put a sock in it, knucklehead.
Rugrats Go Wild, featuring the voice of Bruce Willis as Spike.
Woof! That's right, I said woof!
Going Overboard, June 2003.
The new Pocket New Pet. It's like taking the website wherever you go.
You put your character in different slots, so you can earn Neo points with way cool games.
Like catch and racing.
Play with Aisha in the Lost Desert.
Cougar on Mystery Island.
Or Kachik in the Haunted Woods.
Buy stuff for your pets. Food, toys, even pets for your pets.
Even earn a rare item code for the online game.
Now you can take Neopets anywhere!
Pocket Neopets. Each sold separately. Batteries not included. Ask your parents' permission before going online.
Now Go-Gurt's bursting with even more flavor than ever. You're really gonna like it. New better-tasting Go-Gurt. The grab-and-go yogurt.
Dude, strawberry milkshake Go-Gurt.
New swirled strawberry milkshake Go-Gurt. The grab-and-go yogurt.
The slime so that Tony Hawk can attempt the skateboarding slime jump world record. And yeah, I didn't get messy. Oh. I spoke too soon!
Cool. Star and lightning bolt shaped chicken tenders.
Yeah. I wonder where they come from.
Maybe not.
SpongeBob toys have floated back to Burger King in every big kid's meal. To swim, squirt, and swing. It's nautical nuttiness. You can collect all 8 toys and create your very own Bikini Bottom Bunch. Have it your way.
Want to grab a handful of big pizza taste? Here's a tasty trick. New pizza Ritz Bit sandwiches. Starts with bite-sized Ritz Bit crackers. Dropped into the great taste of pizza sauce. Slammed into zesty cheese. Piled all together. And bam! It's pizza and cracker taste to the max. New Pizza Ritz Bit sandwiches. More mmm in the middle.
There's only one, Romeo. And there's only one Romeo TV show, coming this fall to Nickelodeon.
Look at a root beer the same way since. This year, they came, they saw, they chugged a fizzy, then they burped their butts off. Then you got online and you voted for your favorite. So, who did you pick as the number one outgassed blaster of 2003? So here it is, the loudest and the proudest, the winner of the 2003 Kids' Choice Celebrity Burp Award goes to...
eat your heart out, Kelly Rowland. I just want to say that I take a lot of pride in my burping. I think I'm really good at it. And you guys better be glad that it wasn't a fart contest, because I would have won that too.
Here to present your favorite movie award are from Like Mike, Bow Wow,
and from the soon-to-be-released How to Deal, Mandy Moore!
Hi, Bow Wow.
What's going on? How you doing? You all right?
I'm doing okay.
Hold on. Hello? Hey, I thought I told you not to call me while I'm working. What's the deal? Right. Oh yeah, Mandy, she's right here. Hold on.
It's kind of rude, you know, we're like in the middle of the show. Are you sure it's okay to answer it?
Mandy, that's my mom.
Oh, okay. Hello? Oh, hi, Mrs. Wow. No, he's being a total gentleman so far. Oh, okay, hold on. Your mom says get on with the show.
All right, Mom, I love you. I'll call you back. Here are the nominees right here for the favorite movie.
Reflexes.
You're insane!
Austin Powers 3!
And that's the way, I like it.
Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets!
Scared puffer.
You win.
Ice Age!
Yeah! Who's up for round two?
And the Kids' Choice Award goes to...
Austin Powers 3! Accepting for Austin Powers 3 is Mike Myers!
Thank you very much. I want to thank New Line Cinema. I want to thank the cast and crew. I want to thank Jay Roach. I want to thank Mini-Me. And I want to thank all of you. Thank you very much. You rock. I love you. You complete me. Thank you.
Justin to Kelly, American Idols, Kelly and Justin! How are you?
You guys, can we go see
you? I'll see you!
Yeah, definitely. I think one of us has to win a game of Quidditch by catching the snitch, right?
Yeah. And then we're going to pull the lever and get the slime back.
That's
yeah.
Right. Okay, everybody, I'm Gryffindor, and she's Hufflepuff, but
yeah. This
time, I'm not going to lose.
Right.
Hey. Okay, let's do it. Make some noise and let's go.
Snitch!
Hey, use that thing as a weapon. Come on,
Gryffindor.
Come on, hey.
More like Griffin Dork.
Come on.
Let alone the snitch. I'm warning you. If you catch that snitch, you will pay. No!
Let's do this.
Pull that,
ready?
Will ya?
Okay.
ready to see the set the world record. I can't wait.
Yeah,
sweet.
Melissa, here we go.
Go, Tony. Go, Tony.
The slime is back. The slime is back. Good night, Slime Data.
No.
Say goodbye, everybody.
Tonight we've seen the four nominees in action like never before, but now it's time to see which game you thought was the hottest one you played this year. Was it?
Spider-Man, the movie. SpongeBob SquarePants, Revenge of the Flying Dutchman.
That was a good game.
Mario Party 4, or Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. And the kids' choice goes to...
SpongeBob SquarePants, Revenge of the Flying Dutchman.
Excellent. Okay, well, you know what? Unfortunately, because SpongeBob is a sponge and he lives in the ocean, we couldn't be here to accept the award. But we're going to take it from him. SpongeBob is very happy about this, and he thanks all of you for keeping the oceans nice and clean.
Thanks, all right, way to go, SpongeBob.
Surprise, super guest, super, wow, that's a lot of supers.
The best and slimiest is coming up next, super!
The Kids' Choice Awards are brought to you by Burger King, Pocket Neo Pets, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, and Nickelodeon.
That's Captain Force, the submarine commander. He can see everything from under the sea. But can he see why kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
It's got great waves.
Dive into this water, boy. There's swirls of cinnamon sugar on every bite. An undiscovered part of this complete breakfast.
I see.
Right. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, the taste you can see.
Today's hottest artists are coming to your hometown. In free music CDs. One free in each specially marked box.
Lizzie McGuire is going on the trip of a lifetime.
I just thought you should see Rome the way Romans do.
On May 2nd, take a chance.
Some people, when they come to Rome, they want to find adventure.
Make a change.
You get to buy anything you want.
Discover what dreams are made of.
Goodbye, Lizzie McGuire. Hello, fabulous.
Hilary Duff. The Lizzie McGuire Movie, rated PG, starts Friday, May 2nd.
Tack and the Power of Juju, the video game, coming this fall. Product not yet rated.
Hey, it's the cast of the Brothers Garcia, and we're reading the Kids' Choice favorite book.
A Series of Unfortunate Events by Lemony Snicket.
Yep. Hey, why are you guys all wearing bags?
Well...
The curse is real.
Welcome to Camp Green Lake.
Where's the lake?
And on April 18th, the mystery will be revealed.
What am I supposed to be looking for?
Caveman, X-ray, zigzag, armpit, zero.
What do you say we dig one more hole?
What is that? Holes. The book is now the movie. Rated PG in theaters April 18th.
Want to surf without getting soaked? Get Comcast high-speed internet. Accelerate your connection to online video, photos, and digital music. Imagine waves of web content rushing into your home without wasting your phone line. Comcast high-speed internet is coming soon to your area. It's going to be a great ride. Surf faster without getting soaked. Cruise over to Comcast.com and check out just how fast you can surf with Comcast high-speed internet.
School at 8:15, but I go in style with new Hit Clips music players, so I can listen to clips of the latest hits from my favorite artists. I've got my butterfly on the bus, the ultra-cute kitty cat,
and I've got to wear a smile at practice because you never know who might be watching. Hit Clips.
Players sold separately with one music chip. Other chips sold separately. Micro mix about 60 seconds.
Why are Hershey's Kisses wrapped in foil?
else looks ridiculous. Little Hershey's Kisses, big chocolate taste.
You won't.
Professor Cheetah.
It's geometry time. Ooh, snackometry time. New Twisted Cheeto snacks. Now, field trip time. Twisted field trip, that is. Deliciously twisted, dangerously cheesy.
Hey, hon, how was your day?
Twisted.
Nickelodeon can predict what you'll look like when you're all grown up. But we do know what the Rugrats will look like when they're all grown up.
You're saying I'm immature?
This fall, Tommy Pickles and the gang are boldly going where no Rugrat has gone before. Junior high.
What's up with that?
Can't wait till fall? Nick's got a special sneak peek at our brand new series, All Grown Up. Next, right after the Kids' Choice Awards on Nickelodeon. Growing up changes everything.
You got that right.
Well, how about Skateboard King Tony Hawk setting the skateboard slide jump world record? You want to see it? Take it away, Melissa!
Rosie, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. Millions of people watching, an 11,000-gallon tank filled with green gooey slime, and one obviously insane and extreme athlete ready to set the skateboarding slime jump world record. Let's check in with the man himself one more time before this incredible stunt. Tony, are you ready? All right, here he comes. And we did it, Rosie! It's definitely the slimiest kid's choice yet!
Well, there you have it, gang! That is our 2003 Kid's Choice Awards! Did you have fun? Yeah! Well, I just want to say that I love every minute of this show with you kids, because you're the best! You're the real best! And I want to thank you. What? Jim!
Hey!
How are you?
I'm good.
What are you doing here, Jim?
Well,
Jim Carrey is the star of the upcoming movie, Bruce Almighty. What you doing here?
Well, I heard that, I was at home, I was watching the show, I heard you guys were out of slime,
yeah.
And so I had a lot of it lying around. I thought I could help you out, you know?
Well, that's nice. But, you know, you're a little late because we won the video games and we beat the Sliminator and we did the slug with the big slime and you're just late, Jim. You're late.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's nothing I can do?
Well, you know, there's actually, come on down so the kids can see you.
Sure.
There's one thing, if you maybe stood right there, there's okay. One thing you could maybe do.
What is it?
Well, you know, there's only one thing that we haven't done tonight. So-